After photosynthesis, there are the same number of atoms that there were before. B.